Well, again, it's this concept of awareness. Very rarely are these sorts of acts, whether it be disruptions, protests, or worst case scenario, an active threat event, very rarely are they sudden impulsive acts. Almost always there'll be body language indicators prior to the act occurring, or there'll be an escalation. What we need to do is make sure we're not the victim of normalcy bias. And we know what normalcy bias is we become so used to the normal activity happening every day that we either ignore or we rationalize the way the abnormal behavior. So we need to accept the abnormal and accept the fact that it could happen. We achieve this through awareness. And of course, we can focus on the event and still have a great time in the event. But again, be looking for those body language indicators or those behaviors that are outside the norm of everybody else that are at the particular event.